Things didn't go terribly well, and now things are great. I got 28 very beautiful, well-adjusted chickens, and there's a man in a yellow motorcycle, on a yellow motorcycle, who comes and makes sure that they don't get eaten by the raccoons, and that they're well-fed, because of course I'm not there to keep them safe. Well, the first time around, the raccoons just ate their way to the chicken shack, and it was just a massacre. And then the sparrows in the gutters took the feathers from the dead chickens and built nests in my chimney. And then in the wintertime, I would have a fire, and I would imagine them getting incinerated. Cremation, you know. I thought of their smoke, their remains blowing across the fields and into town and getting into people's gardens and into their hair and on their children and their food. And then I thought, oh, I suppose that's supposed to be really beautiful, right? The cycle of life. But then I'm not. I let down my chickens. That's really okay.
Finches and sparrows built nests in my chimney. What remains of the small thoughtless birds that you failed to protect? Their yolk isn't easy, in fact, it's a drag as it blows through cornfields and mountains of rags. All over the suburbs, across the great lawns and the crowded distant gardens, all over this town.
Just do the fair. Don't speak about the
the circles of life, cause your thoughts are so soft. I could call if they spoke or a bride. And the wine made our mouths too loose.
Such a reckless choice of words.
Tell me down to